Let's have a few notes on the guitar.